गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, लेट्स बिगिन विथ टुडेज थॉट. क्रॉस द स्ट्रीम वेयर इट इज शैलोएस्ट. इट मीन्स दैट यू हैव टू डू थिंग्स इन द इजिएस्ट पॉसिबल वे. टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 32, लेट्स वे. नाउ सी, दिस इज वेट बैलेंस एंड दिस आर सम इलेक्ट्रॉनिक वेइंग मशीन. Now these are the devices which are used for the measurement of weight. Now gram, G-R-A-M, gram, which is written in short as G, and kilogram, K-I-L-O-G-R-A-M, kilogram, written in short as kg. So these are the standard units for the measurement of mass, which is also called as weight. Gram and kilogram, these two are the standard units used for the measurement of weight. Now convergence, 1000 gram is equal to 1 kilogram and 500 gram is equal to, it is read as 1 upon 2 or half kilogram. 500 gram is equal to half kilogram. Now let's solve some examples based on this. Question number 1, add the following. Here we will add the weights. First one is 39 gram plus 10 gram. Now start addition from the units place. 9 plus 0 is 9, 3 plus 1 is 4. Answer is 49 gram. Next example, 58 kg plus 37 kg. Now 8 plus 7, it is 15. So write 5 here, 1 is carrying over to the next place. After that, 3 plus 5 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. Answer is 95 kg. Next question, question number 2, subtract the following. In that first example, 67 gram minus 44 gram. Now we can easily subtract 4 from 7. So 7 minus 4 is equal to 3 and 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Answer is 23 gram. Next one, 36 kg minus 28 kg. Now here we cannot subtract 8 from 6, means we have to borrow from the tens place. So cut 3 here, write 2, cut 6 and write 16. 16 minus 8 is 8 and 2 minus 2 is 0. So here answer is 8 kilogram. Now next is word problems. First example, weight of Meena is 72 kg. She reduces her weight by 14 kg. What is her present weight? Now weight of Meena is 72 kg and she lost her weight by 14 kg, and we have to calculate her present weight, means here we will subtract 14 from 72. So in solution, first number is 72 kg. 72 kg is weight of Meena minus 14 kg. 14 kg is reduced weight. Okay, now see, here we cannot subtract 4 from 2. Means we have to borrow from the tens place. So cut 7, write 6, cut 2, write 12. 12 minus 4 is equal to 8 and 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. Answer is 58 kg. 58 kg is the present weight. And in word problem, we write the final answer. So here final answer is Meena's present weight is 58 kg. Next example, Seema's mother brought 28 kg wheat, 17 kg rice and 9 kg jowar. What is the total weight of three things? Means here we have to calculate the total weight, means we have to add these three numbers. So in solution, first number is 28 kg. 28 kg is wheat plus second number 17 kg. 17 kg rice. Plus third number is 9 kg. 9 kg is weight of jowar. Okay, now we have to add these three numbers. Now first, 9 plus 7, it is 16. and 16 plus 8. 16 plus 8 is 24. So, 2-digit number, and we cannot write here 2-digit number. So, write 4 here, and here 2 is carrying over to the next place. Now, 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 2, it is 3. And 3 plus 2 is 5. So, here answer is 54 kilogram. 54 kilogram is the total weight. So, final answer, total weight of 3 things is 54 kilogram. Children, today we stop here. In the next period, we will see next lesson. Till then, happy learning.